Hello!
So, Papa!
Yes?
Today, we're going to take a DNA test with this one. Why are we taking a DNA test?
To find out who your father is.
It's probably not you.
No, not in a million years.
It's probably the mailman.
Yes, he's a bit suspicious.
So, Papa, yes. With this kit, apparently, you can find out your whole ancestor. You can find out your genetics. Yes. You can find out how much percentage you are from different culture. So, Papa, yeah. I hope I find out that I am, in fact, African-American, Papa.
I'm gonna be Asian. No karate and stuff.
Okay, Papa.
Yes?
This video is actually kind of ass, because it says it takes 6 to 8 weeks to get your test results. So, it's gonna take a while. We have a test tube here.
You just nothing. Is this the thing you send by mail? With the mailman, yes.
Yes.
Don't trust him.
This kit is designed for the collection of human saliva.
Nice.
And maybe semen. We open this one, Papa. There we go.
I don't see so much in this, no?
This tube, boys. We spit in this one up. What the fuck? Papa,
yes?
Spit to here. We're supposed to spit yeah. This much.
In the tube.
This much. That is like half a liter, Papa. What yeah. The fuck?
This is me tube. And this is YouTube.
Remove this one. And then take this one.
No,
push down and then
push
shake.
Down. You screw it.
Yeah.
Hello.
What the fuck?
Screw it on. I
yeah.
Mean. Okay, so let's okay. Spit together.
My mouth is so fucking dry now, they steal my fucking water. What the fuck? There's a bunch of stuff in mine, Papa. Am I dying?
Shake it for 5 seconds.
This is like when you do the masturbate.
5 seconds. That's most. No.
This will ensure your sample mixes thoroughly with the stabilizing solution so the lab can best process your sample. Papa, do you know what they're actually probably gonna do, Papa? They're gonna take this sample, they're going to make clones out of me, Papa. So we're gonna see a bunch of funny YouTube channels in like, you know, 10 years, Papa. There we go. Do I still spit? And then you put it in this little box, Papa. How do I close this one then?
You remove the... No. It's a double tape.
So you remove... No. And then you close it.
Yes. And then you spit.
So, Papa, now we throw this into the mailbox. Yeet. And now, in 6 to 8 weeks, you will see the... for you it will be like whopam, but for me we will have aged a lot, Papa.
Yeah.
So, yes.
I might have died.
Yeah, Papa probably died.
Yeah.
The power of editing. Hello, Papa.
Hello.
So now it's 3 weeks later and we've gotten our results, Papa, which is very nice.
Yeah.
And we're going to go check them out right now, Papa.
Yeah.
I sure hope that I'm black.
Yes, me too.
So, Papa,
yeah.
First of all, what do we know about our DNA? Well, I think we are white, and
yeah.
Other than that, Papa, I know my mom, she is half Finland, so she is the very vitto.
Yes.
And other than that, Papa, you are just Sweden, right?
Yeah, yes,
yes,
yes.
And I am half Sweden, then, I guess.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Nice.
Nice. So, Papa,
yeah.
Let's start with you.
Okay.
So, we're going to start and see Papa, where he comes from, where did he go, where did he come from, Cotton Eye Joe. Okay, here we go. Hello, Kister.
Hello.
Hello. I can already see DNA story, Papa.
Yeah.
Ethnicity estimate, 90% Scandinavia.
Yes.
4 other regions, Papa.
Okay.
Maybe Grandma thought.
Yes.
Okay, are you ready? Discover your DNA story?
Yes.
Retrieving estimate.
Maybe I...
Your results are up to date. Your DNA doesn't change, but the science we use to analyze does. Okay.
Wait, what the fuck? Papa?
Yeah?
You are 90% Scandinavia.
Yeah.
You are southern Sweden, Papa. You are 0% Maltese, Papa.
What the fuck?
Why are you here? Out of my house! Low confidence regions. Yeah. What's that? Oh, you're 3% Great Britain, Papa.
Okay.
3% Europe West. Okay. Germany. 3% Finland.
Kitos!
You are Europe East, Papa. One less than 1%.
Okay.
You're just Sweden. That's fucking so boring, Papa. Is that it? Do we pay like $100 for this? View your ethnicity story over time. This is just Swedish history.
I know my grandfather's brother went to US, but he died pretty quick.
Why?
Spanish flu.
But he's Swedish.
Yes, but he went over there to...
get the Spanish flu?
Yeah.
Is that it? What the fuck? We spent so much money on this. This is shit, dude. What the fuck? View DNA matches. Parent, child, Ludwig. Confidence, extremely high. I'm not extremely confident in that, Papa.
No, but
I don't
I'm
think you're my dad.
Extremely.
How many cousins do you... How much did Grandpa...
More than
fuck?
Four.
How much did Grandpa do the sex, Papa?
Yes.
He did the money dirty. Well, this fucking sucks. Did we just pay $100 for a fucking geography class, Papa? Well, this is a fucking scam.
Well, I'm Scandinavian, that's it.
Scandinavian?
Yeah. But I don't trust that 100% that you're my son. Doesn't say anything about the mailman or nothing.
No? Okay, but let's see me, Papa.
Yes.
So now we're logged into me, Papa. It says DNA story, 36%, 35%. Okay, Papa, are you ready?
Yeah.
Discover your DNA. Retrieving estimates, Papa.
Mm-hmm.
I hope I'm... very, what's it called? Exotic guy.
Yeah.
I am 36% Scandinavia,
yeah.
35% Finland, and 27% Europe West. Primarily located in Belgium, but no, that's fucking wrong. What did you say? Probably Netherlands, but I'm 27%, Papa.
Yeah,
that's so much.
Yeah.
I thought I was half Sweden, half Finland, but like this, but now I'm fucking 40% Sweden. 35% Finland, and then 30% over here. What the fuck? So that means from my mom's side, my grandpa or my grandma has to be from over here. What the fuck? How? My grandpa and grandma, they are Finland.
Yeah.
Maybe grandpa do the fucking on someone in the Germany, you know?
Yes.
I don't know, grandpa. Are you watching this? You dirty, dirty old man. Grad is writing to me now, I blocked him now. Papa, grandpa be getting it, he a real dog. Southern Sweden. Finland. Why does it say Finland, a peasant's life? What the fuck? Fuck off! In the early 1800s, Finland went from Swedish rule to Russian control. However, life for peasants, the majority of the population remained the same. I'm a Finnish peasant.
They're shooting missiles.
Yeah, is this North Korea, Papa? Holy shit! Motherfucking Kim Jong-un, fat ass looking fucking shooting grenades. And it says here, Papa, it's like, look, southern Sweden. And it's like, yeah, we're moving to the United States. And it's like, Finland, my Finland part. The great hunger for years. I'm a peasant who's starving, Papa. You know how your DNA result, Papa, was like just nice and it was like very good. And we're gonna move to America. It was very nice.
Yeah.
Look at me, Papa. A peasant's life. The great hunger for years. And then fleeing the Russian takeover. It's a fucking joke. Tell us what you think. Take a quick survey. Okay, I'll take the survey. How likely are you to recommend this ancestry experience to someone else? Not likely at all. Why did you give it a score of 0?
It sucked.
You motherfucker. Tell me I am Finland peasant. What? Do you expect your ethnicity estimate to change over time? I hope so. I don't want to be a peasant. Yes. Do you agree or disagree the following statements? My ancestry DNA ethnicity estimate met my expectations. Strongly disagree. I'm a hungry, starving peasant being chased by Russians. My ethnicity estimate matches what I know to be true about my family. Strongly disagree. I'm satisfied with the specificity of my ethnicity. Strongly disagree. I feel trusting of the ancestry. Strongly disagree. My ancestry DNA results offer me something different from other. Yeah, you're calling me a fucking peasant. Strongly agree that it offers something that other sites don't, because the other sites don't call me a fucking peasant. How satisfied are you? Very dissatisfied. Can I have a refund? Fuck. I'm a farmer, Papa. Please don't call me fucking peasant. I have food. Yeah, historical insights. Finland's civil war. And now my browser stopped working. You mustn't be a peasant to watch this site.
Maybe they got your response.
Yeah, they're like, no. Historical insights, the Winter War. Thank you, Ancestry, for telling me I'm a starving, filthy peasant. Scandinavia is 4 to 65%. So they're like pretty certain I'm from Scandinavia. Europe West is 0 to 54%. So they're pretty certain I'm a little bit from there. And then Finland is 27 to 42%. So I'm very Finland. Nice. DNA matches, maybe. Yeah, here's my dad.
Yeah, extremely high.
Yes, you are my dad. It's proven.
You're the second cousin. That's better than the fourth.
Yeah, you also had her a second cousin.
I did.
Fucking autist. Papa,
yeah.
It's proven that you're my dad.
Yes.
That's, I'm very disappointed. Who the fuck is this? Let me write. Can I send a message?
No.
You are my second cousin. Hello. Please send me food. I am the starve. I hope you're not a Russian chasing me. Cheers, a starving peasant. Send. Your message has been sent. Now I know at least, Papa, why whenever I go matchmaking, there are so many Russians trying to team kill me.
Yeah, I think it's time to feed your cows now, yes? You fucking peasant.
I'm a fucking peasant.
Yeah.